Bear Bryant brought the Crimson Tide back to the Cotton Bowl, and Alabama led Texas late in the game when Alan Lowry broke free on the opposite sideline on a play that would be reviewed by replay today. Did the Horns quarterback steer clear of the sideline stripe, or did he step out of bounds? The referees said it was a touchdown, and Texas went on to win 17-13.